Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to some Modern Warfare 3 in 2023. I didn't read the tweet. I just saw that everybody's playing Modern Warfare 3, Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1. Apparently, the lobbies are fixed, so I decided to hop on, fired up the old Xbox, and dropped a MOAB. And this gameplay has it all. Fast-paced movement. Assassin. Absolutely incredible accuracy. And hands down the best parkour you will see today. So sit back and enjoy the slowest MOAB in 2023. If you liked the video, don't forget to like the video. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button and I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace out. Good for him. Good for him. I don't know if y'all could hear that, what I was hearing. But it was nothing but legs. And that fucker came from the one direction I did not need him to come from. We gotta climb a ladder. Heads up, enemy UAV spotted. Stun grenade. He knows I'm here. Tossing a stun motherfucker, wave him over there.
UAV online.
Teammate, there's a guy below you.
UAV online. Advanced UAV online. Enemy UAV spotted.
Fucking, I'm on one, you know?
Follow me, I'm reloading!
I gotta be fucking close to MOAB. I would have lost that. Oh my God.
Cover me, I'm reloading. Heads up, enemy UAV spotted. UAV online.
Boom. Boom. There it is. There we go. Like I never left.